Hello!
And we never really decided who was starting with!
Well, now, it doesn't matter. Hello!
Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars The Old Republic with Teal!
Where we each compete! Behold, the expression of Teal.
I am.
Welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic with Tiberiosity playing the role of Chronosanium, who is the Jedi continuation of the storyline of Chronosanium, elite commander of Hammock Squad, now on vacation and becoming a Jedi.
I'm just a legitimate businessman.
It would be nice.
Woman thing.
You lost a bet and you're hiding on Tython.
Shut up!
Try to hide it.
Shut up! Don't tell anyone! Don't tell anyone or fling rocks.
Hey, no. I had Ilara look at your credit books. You are in debt and you're trying to hide by becoming a Jedi. Because they're immune to prosecution by tax collectors.
I don't know what you mean. Oops.
I'm sure you don't. We should probably go back and tell that dude that we rescued his kids.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Just activate my rocket boots.
No bend. Oh, you activated cats. Oh, fine. I'll help you with cats.
Yeah, well, now I have deactivated cats.
You have activated the cat!
Ah, not the cat!
Oh, oops. Because we're trying to avoid as much.
Huh? I remember farming a chest around here, but really, at this point, there's no reason to.
Yeah, let's be honest, there's no point.
Way back when, back in the days where it took a month to connect to the server, there were chests! You could farm them!
Way back then, when it took 3 hours to log in because everyone was playing the game!
The beacon worked, and a rescue speeder is on its way.
I'm not kidding, it took me... I had the game, I bought the early access, and it took me over a month past launch to actually play it.
One of them was injured. You need to send a medic with the rescue team.
Standard procedure. They're in good hands. You probably want to get back to your trials. Again, thank you. And may the Force be with you.
Anyway. Oh, yeah, boots. They don't look too silly.
They're good. Enough.
They're good.
Oh, wow. Look at my boots. Look at my boot space.
I'm happy to share my one moment. With the young. Farewell, young Jedi.
What? Your boots are massive.
It's almost like I'm in armor class.
Still, I'm just saying.
Force leap!
Already? Holy crap. Wow. Kinda did not expect you to get that already.
Alright, what's this? This is Saber Ward, so we're gonna want this over here.
I think I've already got I think I've already got my thingy. Oh, the words. The stuff and the words and the great. Oh, I'm great at this. I think I already have my CC.
Your crowd control?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Let me just add a key binding here. Key binding import export?
I noticed that, but I didn't set any up, so I didn't do anything with it.
Neither did I. I didn't know it was a thing.
Nope, I didn't know it was a thing.
Bars. One.
I'm just gonna start making my way over to the armor vendor and sell stuff.
This price is this side of the galaxy. You check.
Yeah.
Appreciate your business.
Remember to sell your crap. It's a mailbox!
Yay, mailbox! Oh, great. Now I know what we're gonna be doing for the next little while.
I don't know what you're talking about! Oh god damn it. Where are we?
Where's the mailbox? Mailbox! Now with my 22 mail. It's the duster.
Yeah, I noticed that too. It was like, ooh, that's perfect.
Need all of those. Don't need the experience boost.
I don't want any of that armor.
That. I need that.
Rides of the Hot Cartel, thank you. Mini Pet Ward, thank you. Don't care about fireworks. Weapon set. Ah, come on. There we go. That'll do it for now. Yay! I'll use that instead for now.
Are you gonna use the Nico Duster?
Yeah. How did you know?
Because I know you.
Look, I was a legitimate businessman a wee while ago.
Uh-huh.
Can't prove anything. Or disprove anything. Or anything. Oh, I don't want to wear that helmet though, that just looks silly. Oh, that's so much better though. There. Well, that's me done. Oh my god, you're wearing that! Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, now that I think about it, I probably should get the thing we set up. The moving quick thing. Car. Oh, I can't get the car or the jetpack set up. Oh, rah rah rah. Rubble, rubble, rubble.
Take a look at the stock. What can I get?
Rubble, rubble, Mahab Jihad.
Okay.
It's a reference, Space Monkey.
I'm glad it's. Okay. Anyway, we're uh-huh. God damn it, do you have the same light? No. You have the same light as. Oh, wait a minute, it's not a lightsaber. Whoops. I keep bringing up the wrong thing, he's looking for things. There we go. I'm just waiting for you though.
Ah, you should be level 10 for that.
Just leave that the way it is.
Packed. Alright, where's my flare gun? Alright, you need to go there. I apologize for how long this is taking, folks.
Yeah.
But you know, it's totally worth it.
I'm just gonna go and kill things, I guess.
It's worth it.
You can't make me think otherwise. No!
Alright, I'm on the way.
There. Oh, you are? Oh, okay.
Charge!
Where's your next one?
This way. Where's yours?
Oh, it's also in that direction. I don't see yours in this faded map. Wait, Mini-Mac C? What the hell? Is that yours?
Yep.
What? How did you... What? How have you got that?
It's because it's the collector's edition.
Oh. Well, that would explain a lot. Well, not a lot, but would explain that. BFMers? BMFers? Okay, whatever. Anyway. Come along, Tiber.
I went the wrong way.
I noticed.
Look, I was distracted. Somebody I haven't seen forever has decided to poke me. So I had to tell them, God damn it, why are you poking me now? I'm recording! I like my boots. I feel like Darth Barris right now.
Really?
I'm fat, I've got fancy boots and a mask.
Eh, I feel like a legitimate businessman. Also, we could have fast traveled here. God damn it!
Fast travel's for the weak. And the fat. Why didn't I fast travel here?
I was about to say, you're kind of fat. You know, just kinda.
Is slow for a reason.
I don't care.
I'm ready for the final trial.
Oh, hey.
You can't be serious. Hey, Power
Quest!
You must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must
okay,
be.
Yeah.
Isn't Typhon amazing? Scary, too. Don't get me wrong, but
Oh, it's not letting me join you. Are we still at a party? Place.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh, you're talking to that guy?
Master Yon said to remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
Thank you for passing along the message. Was there anything else?
I'm hiding my identity now.
Right, right. Sorry. Go see Master
Maybe
Rebel
I should have wore the mask.
Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you
You'll
wouldn't believe.
Get a fancy mask soon enough.
Good luck.
I have to talk to Master Mojita.
Okay, I need to go up here and talk to Master Wetel.
Who?
Wetley.
Holocron.
Holocron? Oh, Holocron.
Holocommunicator. I meant Holocommunicator. Oh. It's a deal! I saw you when you were a teenager. I mean. Wow, I never change.
You may actually be able to come and see what I'm doing if you follow me in a bit.
Satil Shan just invited me to her meditation chamber. I'm sorry, Satil, but I'm married! Actually, you know what? Technically, I'm not married yet.
Tiber, this way.
What?
To where I am.
Oh, you're over there.
Yeah, to the north! Good day! Oops.
There isn't.
I made it.
It's out of my hands, okay, Kaizen. I haven't. Padawan, come in. This is Kaizen Fess, an old friend. He's here on a hunting expedition. A sacred Trandoshan tradition. It's an honor to meet you.
Dornor Basru. The Endeavors. Santalis.
Some people, even some Jedi, disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet before rumors prejudiced you. First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
Eh.
I was glad to help, Master.
I've identified the holoprojector.
I just wish I could be a bit more sarcastic. That's the only thing.
A hologram of Master Rajivari. Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders.
Maybe
later. He
turned
to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
What exactly did Rajivari do?
Details of his life are maddeningly sparse. Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could
Sounds like you remembered something,
secrets.
Tiber.
The thief is likely from Kalikori Village. Local Twi'lek pilgrims here illegally.
A traitor to the order. Say it ain't so.
Oh, okay, right.
You said Kalikori Village isn't a legal settlement. I didn't think Tython had such laws.
The Republic couldn't give the Twi'leks permission to colonize Tython. Too dangerous. But they came regardless. I'd like you to go to Kalikori Village, discover who took the holoprojector, and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack.
Wow.
Relations are strained.
Yeah, that seems kind of douchey. Welcome to Jedi politics, everyone.
We're Jedi. Aren't we obligated to help those in need?
This is the Jedi Council's judgment. I might disagree, but the decision is made.
That is...
When you reach
Kalikori
Village, find Bashen, captain of the village.
Hey, there's a bunch of people in need. What will we do? Nothing! Why? They didn't sign the right paperwork.
I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Okay.
No, pardon me. Wow!
What?
Suddenly, Tauntaun ramp!
Oh, that's yours.
Yeah, I know. Alright, I want to go to the south.
Yep, all the way south, pretty much next to the cantina. You drunkard.
We just ran past someone named Squishy.
Yep. I'll be there in a bit.
take that route?
It was the closest one.
You just wanted to see if the cantina had any beer in it, didn't you?
Don't know what you're talking about. It wasn't beer, it was rum. I saw you. You were looking at her chest.
The temple is already buzzing. Of course I was. She's hot. Heroism in the training grounds. Master Orgus battled flesh raiders
and a force user armed with a lightsaber. It must have been a disturbing confrontation. Are you all right?
I won the fight. What else matters?
Even the most experienced Jedi can be unbalanced by violence. Taking a life affects the living force. And the one who does the killing. This is why Jedi
Intergrad
is calm
done a lot of affecting.
With reason.
Yeah.
Emotions
so
like fear and anger lead to the dark side.
The man I fought wasn't angry or fearful.
Not on the surface, perhaps. As the Jedi Code teaches us, there is no emotion. There is peace. Remember those words when times are darkest.
Yeah, remember them, Bastila.
Sorry, the Blade Prequel.
It's not Bastila. That's her great-great-granddaughter.
Oh, shoot, yep. Chambers. I feel like an idiot.
She's got cool boots. I want those boots.
Yeah, the boots are pretty nice. Like all the way up to the thighs, basically. Oh, that's cool.
Those are the best kinds of boots. Alright, now we gotta go upstairs.
Indeed.
One downside is that a lot of planet quests aren't instanced.
Prius Soul Reaver. Prius Soul Reaver.
I think he might be a Sith. not sure.
Well, gave it away the emo jacket.
This guy.
Well, gave it away the emo jacket.
I want that jacket. That's a cool jacket.
Anyway, oops. That way first.
Ooh, Jedi Knight Trainer. Cyclone Slush.
Oh, I went slightly the wrong
way. Oh, that was a quest to go and get our training. Okay. You are wise to seek
further enlightenment. Oh. Well,
now we have to report to the High Council.
Yep, I'm to speak to Brashen.
Sadly, I don't think you'll be able to see this.
Yeah, you may not be able to see this either.
I won't be able to. Well, these will be secrets for us. Now, if you want to watch the Space Monkey version, go to the
Jedi
link at the bottom.
The Jedi Council is currently not in session. Oh. Well.
It is for me!
Apparently I'm actually to speak to the person outside, never mind. I've not got anything right now.
Yeah, he wasn't using a red lightsaber. Kiwix.
But yeah, if you want to see what's happening, then head over to Tiber's channel, essentially.
I might get another viewer.
I swear there was a quest out here. Might do some practice drilling. Huh.
Yep.
Yeah, you like used to activate that console and fight things. Oh. Is that not a thing anymore?
I can think of no finer master to complete this Padawan's training, said Master Satil Shan. My options are training can wait, me neither, and I can. You. What do you think?
I can. You.
Should I say it?
Yes. I'm kind of curious what she'll say.
Oh, I got the brow raise. Yes, 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 you'll meet me there. Okay, cool. Oh no, meet me in his chambers! Ah!
Ooh, in his chambers, ooh.
Okay, I'm done there. Gah, Soul Reaver!
Cain refused the sacrifice!
Would you stop that?
What,
oh,
Cain?
There's a quest over here.
Oh, goddammit, you're in another quest. I mean, yay! You've got nothing! Oh, sorry, I'm so depressed. That was disappointing, I mean. Disappointed, with a D.
Okay. Disappointed!
I'm on the way back in!
I'm taking a break! Wait, you're not coming down to your quest?
Well, no, there's a terminal here.
Wait, there is?
Yeah. Give me a second.
Why, what's it do?
It's a heroic quest, so we get stuff.
Oh, okay.
A training lightsaber.
Oh, yay.
Oh no, now we get, like, 25 crystals.
Oh, wow, really? Okay, sure. I'm up for that.
Whee! I like how we've got a giant, like, D10. Don't you love yeah. how we have a giant D10 floating in a...
Yeah, I know. Dozron, a fallen Jedi, has been meditating the secrets and the powers within the ruins of Kalreth. He's told you in the chamber within the ruins that it's housed an ancient Typhonian machine. The machine lacks the power to run, but he senses that it could be turned on. Valuable lost knowledge could be used to regain. Could be regained.
Intriguing.
Blast those council meetings. I'd die of old age before my colleagues ran out of things to say.
I'd rather do something about problems than discuss them.
Still, there are times when talking is exactly what's needed. This situation has come to you fast. You're braving dangers many Jedi never face. I wouldn't blame you for having questions. This may be the only time
I should use this mask the whole time.
I get the feeling you know more about this threat than you're telling me.
I have a bad feeling about this, but that's all. When I know more,
that's
I will
a terrible
tell
liar.
You. Trust me.
Yeah.
Because remember, my goal is to look as evil as possible, but be shiny and friendly.
Yeah, I know. Intimidation
How
is
I
a
trust key. You when you don't trust me.
Or a weapon in and of
I
itself.
I do trust you. I'd just rather get real answers than stand around making wild guesses. There's a group of Twi'lek pilgrims on Tython. They've been fighting the Flesh Raiders for months. The Republic asked us to deny those Twi'lek's aid. They settled here illegally. But frankly, we need them.
The Republic shouldn't be telling the Jedi what to do.
Forgot how impressionable Padawans can be.
That's
Remember,
not what I meant to
Jedi
say, but I'm not changing
to serve
my mind
the
now.
Republic, even when we disagree. The Twi'leks have a settlement in the mountains. That's
Jedi
your
are not
stop.
To serve the Republic. The Jedi are to be neutral
and speak to
restore balance and keep
Find
peace
out
if possible.
The Twi'leks know about Flesh Raiders.
I mean, more often it resolves around serving the Republic, but they're not necessarily made for serving
soon.
The Republic.
May the Force be with you.
May the Force be with you!
You know?
Oh, thank you for the drugs! That I need another 5 levels to use.
Oh, your junkie level is not high enough. Wow.
Wow indeed, Space Monkey. Wow.
Okay, so we have to go all the way over there. Is there a quicker way over there? At all, maybe?
No, let's just head straight west and then we'll head down to yours.
Oh, sorry, get me a I love choking on my own saliva!
I know, right?
You are cleared for the Oh, yeah. Whee!
Why did you fly?
Flash raid their territory.
Why not to Kalikori Village?
No, I'm going to the one that's in the east, here, which is Calicore Village. Yeah, okay.
Yes.
See? I was going to the right place. I've played the game before. Yay!
Have you? Have you really?
Look, yeah. Also, I need to talk to this guy, so give me a bit. Three.
The festival only comes once a year. Our stores can
take it. Do you? Oh,
just
well.
As well.
Yeah.
We have an uninvited guest.
But it won't let me talk to him. Okay, I guess you just need to talk to him.
I see. Festival of Awakening, Jedi. You're not welcome here.
What's the Festival of Awakening? Sounds like fun.
It is. And Jedi aren't invited.
What do you want?
That is an impressive vibroblade, I will admit. Although it's less of a vibroblade and more of a plasma cutter.
I think someone brought an ancient Jedi holoprojector here. Its information could be harmful.
It's more an arc blade than anything else. Think about it.
This is our one day to forget it.
I guess.
A holoprojector. Yeah, I know what you mean. Naylan found one.
But this mask is kind of perfect.
Maybe you've heard
almost.
Of him.
Except my neck is too fat for it.
Sorry, I've only just arrived on this world.
Naylan Rollick, our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from flesh raiders single-handed. He planned our defenses, protects us when we go foraging. Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Naylan earns his peace.
Hello, little fella. Don't you look evil.
That hologram
kinda like
data
a chicken
isn't safe.
Of death.
Naylan should be warned. Or do you want to risk something happening to him?
Or a velociraptor with goat horns.
Against flesh raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Naylan went into the flesh raiders' territory. He's probably still there.
He's been gone a while. I thought this was a special
day.
Shouldn't he be here celebrating?
Naylan just...
Wow!
He's really alone these days, and festivals aren't really his thing.
Though last year, he did the Waker's Dance with the rest of us.
I think Naylan's got a camp out there. If you see him, he'll be back for the feast.
Yeah, sure, we'll tell him to be back for the feast. Are you sure you needed to talk to, that guy?
No, I think I was just seeing your quest marker.
Ah, okay.
Come over here, Jedi, and spare a moment for a humble servant of the Matriarch. I promise, your other dealings will wait. My name is Vidariot Aeon. I minister to the bodies and spirits of the villagers, and I have a request. I speak of the Flesh Raiders. Of late, we've seen them growing stronger, and I know why.
You have my attention.
The Flesh Raiders have been experimenting.
You're a little too calm.
Concocting an elixir that makes them ravenous. The ones who drink it go mad. Their lips froth, and they pounce like starving animals.
Oh, it's rabies.
It's black medicine. Primitive and evil.
It's kind of rabies. It's medicine rabies.
How did you learn of this?
One of our warriors was captured by the raiders. He escaped and told me what he learned as I tended his wounds. We lack the numbers to attack the flesh raiders directly, and not even the Jedi could wipe the monsters from this world.
Are they afraid of war?
With our warriors' help, the Jedi could reach the flesh raider caves and destroy their vats of elixir.
But if they're afraid of water, it's probably rabies.
Could be. Oh, do it.
Thank you for this.
Damn, I was going to ask for money.
Naylan knows where the vats are hidden.
Wait, there was an option.
Yes.
Talk to him to learn the
raiders. I don't know there was an option to ask for money.
Well, there was for me. I got an option.
I'm sure it was there for me too, but I didn't see it.
They said, "Do I get paid?"
We can ask after.
Greetings, Matriarch. Master Orgus Din has sent me to help you fight the flesh raiders.
So the Jedi finally deigned to recognize my people's suffering. How noble.
I will
Nothing
slap you.
Nothing to do with the attack on your training grounds, I'm sure.
We didn't realize how great a threat the Flesh Raiders had become.
And now you seek help from the people you once ignored. My scouts have tracked the Flesh Raiders for months.
That wasn't me.
I will share what we've discovered. But only if you agree to protect my people. We suffer. Mother, you need rest.
Don't play the pity card on me. Hmm?
The matriarch appears sick. Does she need a doctor?
Thank you, but we have our own healers. This is my daughter, Rana Dalven. She and Scout Chief Morint here will speak for me. I must attend.
Excellent.
Other matters.
Personally, I don't care why you've come. As long as you destroy the Flesh Raiders. Ever since they got their new weapons and gear, they hunt us like animals. The enemy has a camp in the valley nearby. My scouts say the Flesh Raiders store their weapons and other tech in a cave.
Removing that technology will neutralize the Flesh Raiders.
We need to sound so much like a robot. Raiders,
sabotage their weapons.
I know, right?
Fix it so they neutralize their technology.
Will prune.
How would we do that?
Their technology is standard Republic
design. Perfect cover.
We could overload the power circuits and plasma coils. Here.
I'm not at all a Sith. I am a robot in fleshy armor.
Sabotage within the Flesh Raider numbers and eliminate their technological advantage.
Defects.
If you brought that technology here, we could defend ourselves with those weapons.
My options are, more resources will help you. You both make strong cases. You're too dumb for weapons.
Either one of those plans could work.
My people aren't afraid to fight for their homes. We just lack the means.
I like that last one. You're too dumb for weapons.
Get inside that cave. You'll need one of the leader's access keys.
Access keys!
Find the Flesh Raider technology and do what you think is best. Good luck, Master Jedi.
Suddenly sword.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, okay, we should probably leave it there. So, will we leave there?
It's been that long.
Yeah, it's now 32 minutes and 11 seconds. So we leave there, and until next time, all the best, and...
Have fun, everyone! Tiber out!
Whee!